What's going on, everybody? My name is General August, and welcome back to Dark Souls 3. We're at the Cathedral of the Deep, inside, like, the main cathedral area. I'm wondering if this elevator can be sent up, besides this way, is what I mean. I'm gonna see. No, it's just one thing. I didn't even look up that time. Is that the giant we're after? No way. Okay. It's a giant. He's mad. Time to go. I don't know what's over here. Lots of boxes. He's trying to grab me. I don't appreciate it. Lloyd's sword ring. Let's take a look at that. Exploding bolt. That's interesting. He died. I like that we absorbed the first hit. Ha. We're good. Ow, just move. Okay. I think we're good. What's Lloyd's sword ring? Boost attack when HP is full. Interesting. Even more reason to keep our HP high. So we got damage recovery and no damage absorption and damage recovery damage absorption and we deal more damage. Dang it. Well, we one shot that guy. Let's see it. Well, like 199. Okay. Never mind then. Can't get me. I didn't want seek guidance, but I got it. And unfortunately, that's not enough loss of life to actually prompt me to use an Estus. Excuse me. Oh. Forgot that's what that sound was. That bomb is that giant mace he got. Dead. Nothing. They don't drop anything. What is this? Can't interact with it. Lots of items down there. Maybe he's not a boss? Got an ember. This is where we were before. Alright, well, we picked up an ember. We're still kindled, surprisingly. I've been taking a lot of damage, and I'm making some stupid decisions as of late. Haven't really been punished for it. You know, all the merrier. I think it's a mimic. The chain's weird. It's a mimic. It's back! They're back! Ow! He hits hard! Good to know that he can just glitch through that. Okay, really quick. Whoa. Really quick. Undead Heart of Charm. Go to sleep. And you can just kind of pick up the item. I learned that from watching somebody play. I can't remember their name. I apologize. How? 178. It's a little bit of a damage boost, but it's a damage boost. Hi! Oh, good. Ow. No, didn't mean to do that. Ha! Healed. Whoa, 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 who's throwing stuff? Or is that just the mace? No. That's the blessed mace. Or at least it's buffed with blessed. That's cool, I like that. Shame we lost like a sliver of HP. Another ember. Oh! Hi. That's creepy. Straight out of Bloodborne. Ow. It's hard to hit. What is that? Don't touch it. I want you to die. What's happening? What did I do? I couldn't even see. I have no idea. It looked like I did a Bloodborne parry. Recovers from critical attacks. But I don't even know how I pulled it off. I don't know what I did. Alright, so there's an area I'm missing. We're just gonna ignore that. There's an area I'm missing, I think. Is this mimic alive? Is he still sleeping? Oh! He moved. He went back to sleep. Well, now where? Unless I'm blind. I've been prone. Yep, I'm just blind. I've been prone to do that. My bad. Good thing I took a second look. Oh boy, we're out in the water now. Okay. I don't think that's the giant we're after, though. That's why. Don't do that. Kirk! Where is he? Stop it. Kirk's back. He's ready to rumble. That's not a parry. Got the armor of thorns, man. It's when you roll, right? Bye! Spike shield. Barbed straight sword. Interesting. Got two Estus from that. I'm looking for another bonfire now. Lost one of these guys. No, I meant... Why did you switch then? Game, come on. I'm getting real tired of your crap. Getting real tired of it. Didn't mean for the backstab. Alright. Titanite shard. Alright. 17,000 souls. Don't like that. I don't know what that does. Oh. Thought this was a doorway. Going even deeper. Oh. Oh, this is the other way. I see. This is gonna get us back to the cathedral again. Yup. We get to sit down. I wanna take this off. Sit down and get our S's back. Sweet. Maybe we never need another bonfire in here. We just need this one. Oh, I didn't even see this. No idea. Where this is, I don't know. Oh! Why would I want to come back up here, though? I don't know. Oh. That window looks suspicious, but... it doesn't really go anywhere. We've been there. Right. Nothing over there. Okay. Ooh, we killed them in one shot when... There's two of you? Don't get up. Pull the lever, Krunk! But why? Obviously, maybe to stop him? Oh, I see the stairs. Well. Oh, is this poison too? No. Oh, well. Whoa, okay. Watch where you're throwing that crap. Haha, it's funny. Come here! Ugh. Really? He's not gonna follow me? I put that up for no reason? Yo, I gotta go that way. I'm surprised that hit me. What even is that? Okay. Oh, nice. Oh, I didn't. Just paying attention. Oh, boy. You see that crap? You saw that. You saw that. That was bull. What was that? What'd you do? No, he doesn't take a lot of damage no more. Ha! Wore off! Got anything? You dropped Titanite last time. Nope. Ember. That guy I'm afraid of. He's got a big sword. Shortcut? Going up. Maybe? It's foggy up here. Oh, I'm just up here. Okay. Oh! Alright. Awesome. I can run from that bonfire and get back up here. Alright, yeah, I think that'd be easier. Oh, there's stairs over here. Hold on. They just drop off, or is there something over here? No, there's something over here. This place is huge. What you got? Oh, dual charm. There's always a catch. Looks like it's got an item on it. I don't think so, but definitely looks like it. So, we got big sword man, and whatever is at the altar. I don't know if there's an item, I didn't see anything, but it looks like we're going to be interacting with it. I'm going to send that back up. You never know. It's setting up. It's setting up for our fall. Wow, that hit me from there? That's a lot of range. There we go. Dead. Got something? Yeah, you do. Cathedral Knight leggings. Quite heavy. I think we'll fat roll if we put those on. Bye. I got that Silver Knight, Black Knight death sound. I don't know why. Oh! Hey, we can summon Horus! And Irene! Yo! We are definitely doing that. I've never seen them fight before. This is the first time I've seen it. Oh, because we're at the end of the road. Oh. See, I get it. I get Dark Souls. Okay. I'm just looking around to see if there was anything else. Doesn't look like it, but we're pretty set. We got 7 Estus Flasks. We're at full HP. First hit is going to be absorbed a little bit better than our any other hit. And we got extra damage on our full health as well. We'll summon Henri of Astora as well. We'll wait for them. Oh, what? Yeah, we got a bunch of gestures. No, I didn't want to test it. Collapse, prayer, toast. I want toast. And I want sleep. Oh, I want Legion Etique. Etiquette. Sorry. Etique. My bad. Dark Moon Loyalty. I think we're good. Hi, guys. Alright. Let's toast. Let's have a toast. I like that a lot. That's cool. Alright, let's go. We've got pretty much the same setup as Henri. That's funny. Horus the Hushed. Okay. Got like a phalanx boss. All right. What are we actually fighting? Yo, fam. Oh, are we hitting that guy? It's passed. Okay, I get it. I get it. Don't know what second phase is gonna do. Looks like there's caged up monsters. Guess not. I get it now. Okay. There's something fishy was gonna go on. I can't backstab you. There we go. Oh, you bitch. There we go. That was cool. Small doll. Got a small doll. They're dead. Well, it wasn't a Cinder boss, but it was still a cool one at the least. Didn't really know what was going on. I thought we were actually gonna fight like something huge. Got Archdeacon crap. All right, is there anything else in this room? That's it. We're literally going to Ithriel. We're going to Ithriel. Okay. Sounds like a plan. We got the doll. All right, Firelink. So we can level up. I don't remember if we got a shard or not. We did get a shard. I remember. We can have plus... Oh, you got 9 Estus flasks. We did get a shard. Rocking out. Alright. I didn't want to reinforce, but that's okay. Excuse me. Need 3 Titanites. Man, we have not gotten, like, any at all. None, a lot, confirm. Oops. Oh. No, I think that's worth it. I think we're good. So we can level up. Nothing. I don't have any ashes to give you. I can sell. I don't know. A lot of souls that I got. What's that one? Oh, Blood Wolf. Blood of the Wolf. I like this one. That's cool. Ashen one. Very well then. Ashen one. We can get 2, maybe 3 levels out of this. Got 3. Perfect. Start leveling endurance after this. Travel, and we will finally go to Ithriel. Not even finally, it wasn't even that long. It's been like 2 episodes at the most. Trying to think if there's any other areas we haven't explored. I don't think so. So I think we're good when it comes to going to this area. Alright. Irithiol. I don't know. I want to see where that guy comes from. It's behind us. He just comes out of thin air? Yeah. That's still kind of cool. I have a doll! I have a doll! Hey, I did it. Oh, he can't get in. Ha ha! Can we talk about that, though? Silver work doll depicting a young squire. Isn't there more info that I can get? No, I don't. Guess not. Maybe that's only in Bloodborne. Okay, we'll rest. I guess we didn't really need to rest. Great. Gotta deal with frostbite. I might as well put that on. You never know. Oh! Soul of a weary warrior. Okay. Oh, what you got back here? What you got back here, fam? Nothing. Really cool. I do like the look of this place. Nope. I know there's... Hello. Cool. Remember when I said I had that thing for dark magic? That's frostbite. Okay. They stagger easy. Ah! Oh, I ran right into it. Well, yeah, I figured that, but I thought that was an NPC. Don't look like it. You! Never mind. No, 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 no. There we go. Ooh. Okay, we're good, we're good, we're good. Pontiff Knight Curved Sword. Probably scales and dex. I feel like we still have a lot more to do in this game because we really haven't found any... Game! Come on. I was going to say a large Titan Knight. And then after that, we're going to get Chunk. Still seems like we got a lot more to do. I don't know... what the point of that is. Oh boy. One at a time. Uh-oh. No. Oh boy. Budding green blossom. Huh. That's big, dude. Okay, good to know. He's got a flamethrower. Oh, I should have figured that. Oh, come on. Hey. I can shield that. That's funny. That's funny that I can shield that. Nothing? Alright. Quite a healthy bit of souls. There you go. Ha! Ha! Oh, he's up there. No. I'm coming to get you. No, no, no. I'm coming to get this guy first. There we go. Just stand there. It makes the job easier. Large Titanite. Now that I said something. Great. Oh, ha! Well, nice face. Well, I didn't want to fight him 2-on-1, but last sorcery from Ulysseal. Man, it's all about Dark Souls 1 in this game. Not complaining. But I want to see where it fits into the mix of everything. Oh, I hate that they throw 3 at you right here, though. Got the heal. Still rolling. I'm still rolling. Oh my gosh. You can't fight them 1-on-1. I lost all those souls too. Oh boy. Hey, I'm Matt. What am I going to do? And I missed that item. That's my bad. Maybe large Titanite. Oh, excuse me. Sorry. No, it's just large soul. Not bashing the large soul. But still. Not really what I wanted. Hi, yes. I don't get it. That might be our boss. Almost to full. Feels really good. Nine 900 souls for one of those. Come on. Come on. Come on. That's not the one time I want to kick. The one time. And it doesn't allow me. Nothing? Okay. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'll figure it out. Oh, there's two of them. I gotta get out. Out! Okay. I rolled. Didn't do that third swing. Thanks, game. There we go. I'm gonna heal. We've got the Estus for it. Stand stand there. Makes it easier. No. Almost full. Okay, I gotta get to this guy. Or maybe not. Maybe I don't have to, get to him. I'm gonna get to this. Really? Twinkling. How do I get to you? Uh-oh. We're good. Nope. Can't open that. Well, there's two of them now. One's super thin. Oh. Uh-oh. Nope. No door opens. Why would a door ever open? Thank you for the large titanite shards. Alright. Well, I guess we could wait. I mean, I'm scared of these guys. Big fire dudes I'm not afraid of. Can't get behind that. Those ice ladies? Ugh. Whatever you want to call them. I don't know what they're canonically called. Soul of a weary warrior. Hi! Nothing? Okay. They went that way. We're gonna go this way. Oh man, we gotta get in there. Oh! I see. Sort of. I don't know what that item is. Oh, come on. No doors open in this game. Ay, ay, ay. So I'm going this way, I think. Yeah, there's a bonfire. All right, sweet. What you got over here? Hiding stuff? No. Never hiding anything. Glad I got a lot of large titanite shards. I think our broadsword's gonna be the best weapon in the game. Is that what I think it is? Oh boy. Proof of a Concord kept. I'm sorry, what? Proof of a dark spirit was felled by a blue sentinel. Okay. This looks like... Oh, I guess it was just the lighting? Roster of knights. What even is all these items? Check Darkmoon knights. Oh, okay. Yeah, this ain't scary. No, one bit. Sorry. Oh, I never saw him. All for that, for a fading soul. Looking for some more... shortcuts, basically. Hi! That's a weird sound. Nothing over here. Hi! Stop it. Kukri. Heal. Rusted gold coin. Man, these items are not worth. Not worth one bit. Is that water? No, it's just dirt. Oh, that's a lot of them. That's a lot of dudes. There's a chest over there. Which I can't get to. It's a ladder and everything. Alright, well, hold on. I should go back to Firelink. I'm getting ahead of myself. I should go back to Firelink and upgrade my broadsword. Because, again, I really don't think we're going to find a weapon at this point in the game that's better than it. For me, anyway. Other people might differ. Fading soul. No. That looks like a transform. Undead bone shard. Sweet. Now we have a really good excuse to go back to Firelink. So why don't we do such a thing? Haven't really been stricken by frostbite. We did that one time, but it was a while ago. Holy crap. But we're doing pretty good. I still think we're doing pretty good. Oh yeah. I was like, there was another bonfire besides the one we were at. Duh, the beginning. Give to a sorcery. Yeah. So, I haven't really checked out Firelink Shrine that much. Especially, like, looked around us after we've gotten all these people. Hey, that's Henri. Okay. So, that's my own fault. Because we got a couple dudes, I think. At least I thought we did. I don't know where they hang. Oh, that's one. Unless they were there before.
Ah, there you are, unkindled one.
Yeah!
I wish to express my gratitude for trusting a lowly pyromancer.
Oh, we get the pyromancy hand? Pyromancy flame, I guess?
Majestic flame.
Yeah.
As promised, I will impart pyromancies to you. But first, you'll need a flame of your own.
There we go.
Careful you don't burn yourself with it.
Alright. Yes. Give both of them, I guess.
I'm afraid I cannot access this. Pyromancy tone is dark and delves into the depths of men where the
touchable flame resides.
Is this spell forbidden in the great swamp? Only one terribly afflicted.
Ooh, weird. We need, oh, Titanite to do that. Okay. So we can learn just basic Firemancy. It costs mana. Huh. Sweet.
Do not pick up one.
That's one dude. I should take a look around. But I'm just gonna, you know, reinforce my weapon. Plus five. Still scales on a B. I want to see if it probably will scale on an A by the time we get it. Reinforce S. No. We reinforce the Estus the other way. We gotta get a plus four. I think we'll be able to level up once and only once. Do that. We'll talk to Henri, maybe.
Welcome, host.
I don't have the Dark Sigil. No, I can't. Alright, so we'll pop. We'll pop something. Do-do-do-do. We'll pop, like, maybe two of these. Maybe three. Oh, I didn't know they were that much. My bad. Probably still needed to pop two. Let's get some endurance.
Farewell, Ash, may the
Hi, Henri.
Oh, and we meet again. We spoke before on the road of sacrifices.
Anri of Astora.
Yeah, we beat up the other dudes. I can't remember the boss's name. It was so fast.
We reached the Cathedral of the Deep, but Aldrich's coffin was empty.
Right.
The man-eater must have left for his true home.
Ithriel?
The little doll in the empty coffin told me. Aldrich is said to hail from Irithyll in the Boreal Valley.
Irithyll, okay.
Ancient fabled city. A pilgrim told me that the city lies beyond Farron Keep, and so becomes our destination.
Okay, now that we talked to him, we might be able to summon them for the fight. Yeah. I mean, we're already there. I'm pretty good. Do you have any new dialogue?
Ooh, yet to give in, eh? Good. The firekeeper must be twitching with delight.
Hey, I don't see you doing anything.
What do you really know about these Lords of Cinder? These supposed legends? Let's take Aldrich for one.
Oh, wow, we're going after him.
And proper cleric. Only he developed a habit of devouring men. He ate so many that he bloated like a drowned pig, then softened into sludge. So they stuck him in the cathedral.
Uh-oh, hold on.
And they made him a Lord of Cinder, not for virtue.
My computer was like, yo, we're installing these updates for you in 60 seconds. Can't have that happen.
Chance.
Yo, I got one. You doubt.
At the foot of Lothric Castle, it was you. If
I already did that.
Yeah, you can make bet.
Heavy jam, cool.
The undead lead sworn joyous bunch regaining against evil.
Did it. I should be talking to these people.
You also there? For helping them.
Oh, cool.
I pity the sorry.
Okay. So we got a ring. Farron's ring. Oh, yeah, right. There it is. Reduces skill FP consumption. That's pretty good. There's still people we could visit. Yeah, there we go. Hi. It looks like he's asleep. Or he died. That's actually really sad. Wow. Like, I didn't even get the chance to talk to him because I've been off doing other stuff. Man, I feel bad. And the girl is here.
Oh, Champion of Ash. Welcome back. I was not meant to be a firekeeper. But I am honored to serve you beside the bonfire. The gods are ever merciful. My gratitude lies with them and with you. I am yours now. Your wish is my command.
Definite waifu material.
Oh, what's this?
It's Braille. That's funny.
Champion of Ash, this divine tome is forbidden.
Oh, my bad. Sorry.
These are dark tales of things that lurk deep within men. These stories would not please you.
Man, we gotta find other dudes.
Of course, if you insist, I will read them for you. Only, they frighten me so. The little creatures that nibble at me in the darkness.
Ugh. Saint's Ring allows the tune of additional spells. That's it. Okay. We can learn miracles, which we don't want to do. That's funny that she has Gnaw. Alright. It looks like I'm going to end the episode here, guys. We'll be continuing on our quest through Irithyll. It's not a specific castle, right? It's not like Irithyll Castle. Or maybe it is and I'm just being dumb. Hold on. No, it's just Irithyll of the Boreal Valley. Alright, so let's warp back. Got areas to explore, items to collect, souls to eat, and all that jazz. Oh, that felt good.
The back cracked.
I think I've played my fair share of Dark Souls 3 for today. I thought that was spider webs at first, so I thought we were going to be fighting a spider boss. I don't think we still haven't fought a spider boss. It's not a From Software game without a spider boss. So I'm still waiting on that, but we have plenty of the game left. I mean, we're going after Aldrich. We still need 3 Lords of Cinder souls, I guess. I don't know if they're named individually, because the Abyss Watchers are like individual souls, I guess. So we still need 3. This game is long. And I haven't really explored much of any of the areas. I've really been skipping over a lot of stuff. I think, anyway. The catacombs really opened my eyes to that. I'm like, holy crap, there's a lot of stuff that we're going to miss. But that's the nature of the Dark Souls game, and the nature of doing it on camera. So I'm going to end the episode here, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. You can leave a like down below, and you can subscribe to see more videos like this from me in the future. I'll see you guys on the next episode. Stay frosty.